If you cannot download app from Google Play Store, then let us see how to fix it. The first thing which you have to do is to check whether your internet connection is working properly. Try using mobile data to check if you can download the app. Now the next thing what you can do is to clear the cache files for Google Play Store. Tap on Settings. Select Apps. Scroll down and look for Google Play Store. Select it. Select Storage. Now select Clear Cache. And then select Clear Data. Select Delete. The next thing which you have to do is to restart your device. For that one, press this side button, or you may have this button on the top depending on the model. Now select Restart to restart the device. The last thing which you can do is to remove the Google account and use another one. For that one, go to Settings. Select Cloud and Accounts. Now this may depend on the version of the Android which you have installed. Select Accounts. Now select the Gmail account which you want to delete. For example, I will select this one. Select Remove Account. And then again Remove Account. So the Gmail account or the Google account has been removed. And what you have to do now is, again, you have to add the Gmail account. You can use the same one or you can use the other one if you have. For that one, you will scroll down and then select Add Account. Now select Google. Now you have to enter the Gmail account here. Enter the password. After that, select Next. Select I agree. Now the Gmail account has been added. Now try to download and install the app from Google Play Store again. Thank you for watching this video, and please click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get notification for more tips and tricks.